As the revelation shows, when death overcomes life, so shall man walk eternally in purgatory. And those who long for the bosom of God shall not find it, as death itself flees from them to smother the world in grey damnation. I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase. Thank you. Ron's flat's on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs. Prepper here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Run, come in. It's Sondra. Run, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear! Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Prepper here, you read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished, and I want it to stop. We both know that you don't belong in the trauma unit, but the injustice of it all has changed you. You're not the man I fell in love with anymore. The man who risked and lost everything to try and prepare the world for the coming storm. That man seems to be dead. Looking back, your letters become more and more bitter over time, filled with cynicism and contempt. God knows I can't blame you after everything that's happened. Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished. Dear John. I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together.
Thank you. You found these Studium Contagione. Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I had been quick enough to save them. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But what survives, well... I can't call it life. I'm almost glad my Omega Group colleagues never lived to see the day. This is Dee's last letter to Francis Bacon. Dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Panacea Code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. Meanwhile, I must soldier on. I swore an oath to my queen and my vocation to shed light upon the dark corners of ignorance. So I must. See yourself out.
Every round you fire is like ringing the fucking dinner bell. Come and get it. Not that you can always avoid it, just be prepared. There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
This is the Ravens of Dee calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my arse. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. Keep an eye out for the Colonel. He'll have a key card for the mobile armory. These days is a bloody holiday camp compared to my day. You're in there now, might as well grab some guns. Bloody shame. Waverley was one of the good ones, you know. He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man. You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry. sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out.
Just stand there, move! You're a sitting duck!
almost out. Keep going.
So you're running away with the birds. Well, let me tell you about the Ravens of Dee. Dee's prophecy is clear, but those bloody cowards want to cherry pick it. They admit Dee was right about the Blight coming, but think he was wrong about who would survive. There is no saving the world. No evacuation, no cure, no respite. Only the prepared will survive. Isn't that what I've been teaching you? I can tell you're not listening. Fine. But if you go through with this, I won't help you.
It's good to see you. But you'll need to clear a path to the tower. We lost our sniper on the perimeter, like so many of our soldiers since it began.
That's a 770, that. I used to shoot gnats up the arse with one of those.
Yeah.
Time to break out from C4. Birds. Did you know Charles II clipped the Tower Raven's wings after the Great Plague? It's the closest he came to admitting he believes the Black Prophecy. Well, that and forming our little organization, just in case.
Stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it.